Hi, my name is Emma, and this is my little sister Susan, who's almost 4 years old. She has a clogged ear and doesn't know how to pop the ears to open them up. So, to help her pop the ears, her doctor told her to use a nose balloon called Otovent. There is a balloon attached to a heart nozzle. She places the nozzle up against one nostril. She pinches her other nostril shut with her finger. She then blows up the balloon with her nose. As the balloon inflates, it puts back pressure into the nose that helps her pop her clogged ears. For her, it's a funny game. But for her ears, it helps them open up, release any ear pressure, and allows any fluid to drain out too.
So what's going on when you pop the ears or use an Otovent? In the very back of the nose, there is a tunnel called the eustachian tube that connects into the middle ear. When pressure builds up in the middle ear, it will cause a clogged sensation in the ear. When the ear is popped, the eustachian tube opens, allowing pressure to release from the middle ear. Any ear clogging should resolve when this happens. If any fluid is present, each time the ear is popped, the fluid drains out of the middle ear, resolving any hearing loss that may be present because of the fluid. With good middle ear ventilation through ear popping, it will also minimize ear infections and decrease the need to have ear tubes placed.